up. She won a student scholarship from the Vancouver Burlesque Center and appeared in the Itty Bitty Burlesque Festival. She's got a lot of heart, a genuine smile, and a fiery feminist rage. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Donna Boss Rogers!
Oh, Yeah.